Hi guys! Welcome to my channel, Miss Earnings. At kung bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell para lagi kang updated kapag may in-upload akong video on tutorials, free earning apps, websites, at iba pang online earning platforms na pwede nating mapagkakakitaan gamit lang yung ating cellphone at computer. For today's vlog, isi-share ko sa inyo ang isang online earning platform na bago lang natin na-discover. Isa siyang investment platform guys at USDT TRC20 ang gagamitin natin sa platform na ito. Ang isi-share ko ngayon sa inyo guys ay si bt5l.com. Ilalagay ko na lang sa description box below ng video na ito yung link at code para pag-click nyo dito na kayo mapunta. So, kailangan muna natin dito mag-register. Ilagay lang natin dito yung ating email, then enter your password, then enter ulit your password, then click sign up. Pagkatapos natin mag-register, dito na tayo mapunta. So, makikita natin dito, meron silang latest notification. Sabi dito, thanks to users around the world for their strong support to bt5l.com. bt5l.com will start operation on November 26, 2022, with strong support from global crypto investors. Let us create brilliance together. Ito yung kanilang welfare activities guys. So, basahin nyo na lang ito. Ito naman yung kanilang customer service telegram. Then, yung kanilang official channel. So, and i-click lang natin itong next. Then, dito guys, makikita natin yung kanilang investment rules. So, nandito na lahat yung information at details about sa kitaan ng platform na ito. So, basahin nyo na lang lahat ito guys. Then, pagkatapos yung basahin, i-click nyo lang itong confirm. Ito na yung ating pinaka-homepage guys. Makikita natin dito yung kanilang company profile. So, basahin nyo na lang yan guys. Then, yung ating total assets is wala pa tayong balance. Dahil kaka-register lang natin sa platform na ito. Then, meron ditong deposits at withdrawals. Then, ito naman yung kanilang trading information guys. So, then, meron ditong services, my sign, my team, activity, at about us. Then, ito naman yung kanilang investment products. Then, sa baba, yung kanilang global partners. So, ngayon guys, punta muna tayo dito sa invest. So, dito guys, makikita natin yung kanilang investment products. Meron sila dito one-day investment na may daily rate na 6%. Then, yung daily income is 0.6 USDT. Yung minimum investment amount is 10 USDT. Meron din sila dito 3-day investment na may daily interest rate na 6.5%. Then, daily income is 0.65 USDT. Then, yung minimum amount is 10 USDT. Meron din dito 7-day investment na may daily interest rate na 7.6%. Daily income is 0.76 USDT. Then, yung minimum investment amount is 10 USDT. Then, meron din sila dito ang 15 days investment plan na may daily interest rate na 15%. Then, yung daily income is 1.5 USDT. Then, yung minimum investment amount is 10 USDT. Then, meron din sila dito ang 30 days, 60 days, at 180 days. So, ito yung kanilang highest investment plan guys na 180 days cycle. Makakakuha ka dito ng 60% daily interest rate. So, yung daily income mo dito is 6 USDT. Then, yung minimum investment amount is 10 USDT. So, sa lahat ng kanilang investment plan guys, same lang yung kanilang minimum investment amount na 10 USDT. So, dito guys, the higher the amount na i-recharge nyo dito, the longer the investment cycle ipo-purchase nyo dito, the higher the commission rate na makukuha niyo sa platform na ito. Pero take note guys, if ever na mag-invest kayo dito, make sure to do your own research muna tungkol sa platform na ito. At invest only at your own risk. Para kung ano man ang mangyari sa platform na ito, ay wala po tayong masisi. Dahil your money is your responsibility. At nagbibigay lang po ako ng review tungkol sa platform na ito. So ngayon guys, meron din ditong other way na pwede tayong kumita ng extra income. So punta lang tayo dito sa share. Makikita natin dito guys, invite your friends and earn rewards. So meron sila ditong invitation rules guys. Basahin nyo na lang yan. Then makikita natin dito yung ating invitation QR code, then invitation code, at itong ating invitation link. So, i-copy lang natin itong ating invitation link. I-click lang natin yung copy din. I-share lang natin ito sa ating friends sa YouTube, Facebook, Facebook groups, Telegram, Telegram groups, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, at sa iba pang social media platform. Then, kapag may nag-register at nag-charge, gamit yung iyong referral link, ay kikita tayo dito ng komisyon. So, kita tayo dito ng libre. So, ngayon guys, punta naman tayo dito sa account. So, dito guys, makikita natin yung ating total assets, face assets, wala pa tayong balance. Dahil kaka-register lang natin sa platform na ito. Meron din ditong deposits at withdrawals. Then, sa baba, my investment, my team, transaction details, recharge record, withdrawal record, reward introduction, account settings, at app download. So, kailangan muna natin ditong mag-recharge para makapag-invest tayo. So, punta lang tayo dito sa deposits. Makikita natin dito guys, if the recharge amount is less than 10 USDT, the system will not deposit. So take note guys, USDT TRC20 lang ang pwede natin i-deposit dito. I-copy lang natin itong USDT TRC20 QR code or itong USDT TRC20 wallet address. So i-click lang natin itong copy address. Then punta tayo sa ating Trust Wallet or Binance Wallet or any cryptocurrency wallet na meron kayo. So ngayon guys, punta tayo sa ating Trust Wallet. Dito guys sa ating Trust Wallet, i-click lang natin itong Send. Then piliin lang natin itong Tether TRC20. Then i-paste lang natin dito yung ating USDT TRC20 wallet address na kinapi natin sa ating platform. Then, intay lang natin dito yung amount na i-deposit natin. Then, click continue. Then, click confirm. Then, papasok na yan sa ating platform. Ayan guys, makikita natin, pumasok na yung deposit natin na 10 USDT. So, ngayon guys, dahil meron na tayong na-deposit na 10 USDT, ay pwede na tayong mag-invest. So, punta lang tayo dito sa invest. So, dito tayo ngayon guys, mag-i-invest sa one-day investment plan para kinabukasan, pwede na nating ma-withdraw yung ating kita at yung ating puhunan sa platform na ito. So, i-click lang natin itong invest and click natin ulit yung invest. Hintay lang natin dito yung amount na i-invest natin, then click confirm. Ayan guys, successful purchase na tayo. Ayan guys, makikita natin yung status ng ating investment today is ongoing na. So, ayan guys, back tayo. So, ngayon, punta naman tayo dito sa account. Makikita natin dito guys, sa ating total assets is nagiging 10.6 USDT na siya. Pero, naka-freeze pa yung ating invest na 10 USDT. So, zero pa yung ating available balance. So, hindi pa tayo pwedeng mag-withdraw. Hintayin muna natin after one day para makapag-withdraw tayo ng ating puhunan at ng ating tubo sa platform na ito. Halimbawa, pwede na tayong mag-withdraw. Punta lang tayo dito sa withdrawal. Hintay lang natin dito yung ating 6-digit pure number na transaction password or payment password. Confirm lang natin yung ating payment password. I-click lang natin itong modify. Halimbawa, may balance na tayo dito at pwede na tayong mag-withdraw. I-click lang natin itong select wallet. Kaya muna natin dito mag-bind ng ating USDT TRC20 wallet address. So, i-click lang natin itong plus. Paste lang natin dito yung ating USDT TRC20 wallet address. Piliin lang natin itong set as the default address. Then, i-click lang natin itong save. Halimbawa, meron na tayong withdrawable amount dito guys, i-click lang natin itong select wallet. So, piliin lang natin yung na-bind natin na USDT TRC20 wallet address. Ilagay lang natin dito yung amount na i-withdraw natin or i-click natin itong all para lahat ng ating withdrawable amount ay pwede nating ma-withdraw. Then, enter payment password, then click submit. So, sa ngayon guys, hindi pa tayo pwedeng mag-withdraw dahil wala pa tayong withdrawable amount at nag-invest tayo sa one-day cycle. So, kailangan muna nating hintayin after one day para makapag-withdraw tayo ng ating puhunan at ng ating kita sa platform na ito. So, update ko na lang kayo guys kapag nakapag-withdraw na tayo. Pero take note guys, if ever na mag-invest kayo dito, make sure to do your own research muna at invest only at your own risk. Para kung ano man ang mangyari sa platform na ito, ay wala po tayong masisi dahil your money is your responsibility. At nagbibigay lang po ako ng review tungkol sa platform na ito. So hanggang dito na lang guys, yung ma-share ko sa inyo. See you on my next video. Thanks for watching!